In Henderson County, a person drowned Thursday night. Payne Springs Fire Department tells KETK News it happened around 8 p.m. They ID'd the victim as a man who had been working construction at a house on the lake. When he goes into a swim for the lake there, he never came back up. The body was recovered later on that night.